cameraman, you know where to do, innit?
So what's your name?
Sadeo, man.
Where are you from?
I'm from Harrow, man. I live the life of no regrets. Chilling on a strip and got a lot of respect. Making money's nothing until I got arrested. Cause one motherfucker had some snaky movement. I started struggling and hurted out my name. When the man did something stupid, I was took the blame. I got kicked out of school a little while ago. I got sent to another school which was full of hoes. I went to fix up and become religious, but there were so many fakes, it was unbelievable. This is bullshit, blood. This is ridiculous. I had no support, no, I had no trust. I lost all the trust with my family. I always tell them the truth, but they never agree. I thought, fuck this, blood. This is bullshit. Fuck the teenage life. I had enough of it.
Where is home to you, son?
Home to me is, to be honest, everywhere, innit? It depends on certain times. It depends on my mood. It depends on the respect I get on the street. And obviously, if I ain't got home to get to, yeah, like such as my family's home, obviously I'm gonna go down to the ends and just do my thing on the road, innit? There are times, yeah, when I get stressful myself, yeah, and I could call even library a home, innit? I could call everywhere home, yeah. Obviously Harrow is basically my home. Harrow is my home, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It doesn't have to be my home, as in my home, literally house, yeah. It could be the street, it could be school, it could be library, it could be the park, yeah. And obviously, I'm holding it down for the strip, yeah. I'm holding it down for the man, and I'm doing my thing, yeah. And home is just how home is how. Yeah.
What is the strip or the road? What does that mean to you?
The strip on the road is. Is the streets, innit? The streets, yeah, is basically part of my veins, you know what I'm saying? If I don't live on the streets, I don't know where I can get to, innit? Yeah, I could probably become one of those, you know, like broke guys on roads, no money, like trying to, you know, hustle and this and that, yeah? But obviously, the streets helps me a lot. I could make money on the streets, yeah? I could gain respect, yeah? I can become known, you know what I'm saying? Like, not one of those low lives around, you know what I'm saying, yeah? But obviously, sometimes the streets can get you into trouble as well, yeah? Street is not a little game. It's reality, you know what I'm saying? It's reality. And obviously, the streets could be the people that are in it. The people that are in it are the people that make the streets, you know what I'm saying, yeah? If there are such people that are bad, and they don't know about, they don't have no common sense, they could make the street just some kind of dirty alleyway, if you know what I'm saying, yeah? And yeah, like I was saying, the streets is basically like my home as well, you know what I'm saying? When I can't go home, I stay on the street with the man them, yeah? And you know, I do my thing on the streets. Alright, don't get it twisted, sometimes, yeah, people on the streets do their thing, they make the money. Yeah, obviously, some people do it by drugs, and people know that really well, right? Some people do it on the street, but they get drugs, they sell it, yeah, make their money, but also they got education by their side as well. But it's the fact that some people don't think about education. They don't know what the reality of education is, you know what I'm saying? They don't know where education is going to get them to, innit? Yeah, and the people down here, I think all they want to do is, yeah, they just want to, they want to look good in front of people. Yeah, they want to look good in front of people. They want people to recognize them, because the people on the streets, they don't know. How can I put this in words, man? The people on the streets are the people that never got known back in the day, innit? People don't know them. People don't like them. People they think these guys are just a waste of life. But then when you jump on the roads and do your thing and let people know what you are like, yeah. When you got your money there, you got your girl there, you got your family there, you got everything what you want, yeah? People start recognizing you. And you can't do that without the streets, you know what I'm saying? And obviously most people down here think, all they think about is money, weed, girls, this, that. But it's obviously sometimes there is not only money and weed and girls, man. Sometimes you got education by your side. Think about your future. Even I was on the streets back in the day, yeah. I used to do my thing. I make my money on the street, yeah. I live my life down here. I'm known all over Harrow right now, yeah. Obviously, I don't wanna be part of it no more, because you will live hell. But at the same time, you have peace. But what you wanna do is think about your future now, yeah. And I'm only 16. I'm trying to basically, you know, fix up and get to education and, you know, think about my future. I don't know what these guys want. These guys on roads, I don't know what they're actually aiming for, you know what I'm saying? They have no target, you know what I'm saying? But obviously I'm doing my thing, they doing their thing. If they want me to help them out, obviously I'll help them out, yeah. And I've tried getting people to realize what they need to do in their future, but it's the fact that they just want money, weed and girls, that's it.
You've turned it around.
I've turned that around.
What was the big thing that made you turn it around?
Support. I had family support. I had connection support. I had school support. I had teachers getting on my case all the time. I had friends. When I hold the weed in my hand, they slap me. They tell me, don't do that. But it's the fact that these guys on the streets right now, they don't have that at all. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do that to them, but they won't let me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah? And obviously, main thing is I got my own mind, I got a brain. God gave me a brain. Why did he give me a brain? It's to live my life properly, yeah? To get education, to look after my family, to become religious, to obey him, and just die peacefully, you know what I'm saying? I don't have to always, you know, be on roads, you know what I'm saying? Be on roads, make money, this, that. Money's not gonna come with me when I die, is it? You know what I'm saying? And I had a lot of support from different kind of people, yeah.
So the big factor is you need to have good people around you, because some of the guys, you know, are involved in it, they're getting pulled down.
Yeah, of course. I mean, you got bad people around and you got good people, you know what I'm saying? I mean, there's different kind of people, there's different kind of personalities, yeah. So if you got the good people, they could be bad sometimes, but at the same time they could be good, you know what I'm saying? Because some people get bored and all they think about is, yeah, let's have fun, let's do this, let's do that, yeah. And at the same time, they influence you, and you say, ah, cool, let's do it. And then when you do it, when you regret it, and you want to do it again, these people, the same people that told you, let's do it, they will tell you, don't do it. Because I'll tell you what, yeah, my own guy, he made me start smoking, and then now he has stopped smoking, and he left me on road. You know what I'm saying? And now he's fixing up, and he's doing his thing. I mean, obviously, I'm jealous for what he done, yeah? And obviously, I'm trying to become a better person than I am myself right now, innit? And I have to live every day, survive, and do my thing, you know what I'm saying? Education comes first, family first.